Good afternoon. Welcome to the session on HPV-associated cancers, current concepts. We have four speakers. My name is Maura Gillison, and I'm pleased to be on the podium with my colleague Anil Chaturvedi from National Cancer Institute. We have a variety of topics to hear about today from four very good speakers. I'm looking forward to it myself. The talks will range from 15 to 30 minutes, so we're going to be a little bit pressed for time, but we're going to try to get a couple of questions in the midst, in between speakers. So if you have a question, please be sure to run up to a microphone quickly so that we can try to get your question in. So our first speaker today is Carol Thackeray. She's an assistant professor of otolaryngology, head and neck surgery at Johns Hopkins. And she's going to provide us with some very interesting information that she and Gypsy Amder D'Souza has been working on in terms of communicating information to patients. So she'll talk about risk of oral HPV transmission to partners. Carol?